From VOA Learning English, this is the Health Report. Human Rights Watch has released a new report called Living in Hell. It documents the practice of pasung in Indonesia. Pasung is when a person suffering from mental problems is separated from other people. The person in pasung is forced to eat, sleep, and stay in one small place. The Human Rights Watch report says about 18,000 people currently live in pasung in Indonesia. The reports tell of one case in which a man was trapped in a room for 15 years. Another case involved a 24-year-old woman suffering from depression. Photos show her chained to a wooden platform that serves as a bed. Shanta Rue Barige is the director of Human Rights Watch's Disability Rights Division. She says the organization has documented abuse of the mentally sick in many countries. She says mental health problems are often misunderstood. People in Indonesia and other countries do not see mental disorders as medical conditions, she says. Instead, many believe evil spirits cause mental sickness. As a result, people often seek cures from spiritual healers or through prayer. Indonesia banned the practice of pasung almost 40 years ago. However, Barige says the government has not done enough to end pasung. Human Rights Watch is calling on Indonesia to enforce the ban. It also says the government should establish a community-based mental health care system. For VOA Learning English, I'm Nikki Strong.